One to go from the flag stand. One to go. Tim Bird will lead him around in the number 24. Right beside him, Tim Maupin in the number 2. Looking for a good even start. Tim Bird on the pole. He leads him off the turn. Tim Bird in the number 24 right now with the lead. Jason Wilson in that number 29, looking on the inside, looking to grab the lead, coming off of turn 4. They're door to door by the flag stand. Wilson with the edge. He'll be scored. Oh, and he goes up high into the wall over in turn 2. Oh, and he collects the number 28. Other cars getting in on the melee as they try to slow up for the action over in turn 2. And it looks like the number 28 got caught up in that. Adam Tolliver. All right, getting ready to drop green. Tim Bird will lead him around in the number 24 as he comes off of turn 4 by the flag stand and hopefully getting us into lap number 2. 2 and 3 wide off of turn 2, down the back straightaway. Tim Bird in the 24 still leading. Jensen Ford trying to hold on to second. 3 wide off of turn 4, and they're... Oh, and we've got one spinning around over on the front straightaway, and that would be the number 18. The number 18 getting spun around, Gary Crittenden, brings out the caution on lap number 2. There were 3 wide coming off of turn 4, looked like one to go. Long line of cars going around the track. As Tim Bird leads them down the back straightaway, he will set the pace as they come off of turn 4. Heading towards the green flag. Jensen Ford scooting up under that rear bumper just a little bit. Now as they power off the turn, Tim Bird leads them around. Marty Callaway looking on the inside, and he gets around Jensen Ford. Ford slides back to third. Callaway now up in the number 2 spot in the number 7 red and white machine. Tim Bird still holds a commanding lead in the number 24 as he rides the middle line coming off of turn 2. Callaway is about 6 car lengths back. Jensen Ford about 3 on back from him. And caution again on the track. We've got one on the high side over in turn 1 and 2. It looks like the number 0 has brought the caution out again here on lap number 3. Spun around. We're going to bring out the caution on lap number 6. Number to the number 24 brings him around down the back straightaway. Marty Callaway is second. Jensen Ford third. Josh Henry in the B00 fourth. Tim Maupin is fifth. And just outside the top 5, that number 11 of Josh Fields, then Terry Poore, Bryson Dennis, Eric Weber, and Warren McMahon rounding out the top 10. the turn. Now they settle back in, nose to tail, single file, going into turns three and four. Two and three wide, Tim Bird still leads the pack in the 24 by the stride for lap number six. Tim Bird at the 24, about a three-car length lead over Callaway in the number seven. Josh Henry right there, about two car lengths back behind Callaway, now trying to dip down on the inside. He's door-to-door with Callaway. Door-to-door down the back straightaway, racing for second. Tim Bird still with the lead of the number 24, and here comes Henry on the inside. Takes the number two spot away from Callaway. Callaway slips back to third, and we've got a caution over in turn two. Turn two brings out the caution. Trying to see the car number, it looks like. Bird still holding a pretty strong lead there by about 2 to 3 car lengths when they get up to speed. Josh Henry, however, looking strong as he powers up on the low side on the turns. Marty Callaway has slipped back to third. Jensen Ford now in fourth place, and Tim Maupin in the number two. He's rounding out the top five, and here they come. Powering off turn four. Down the front straightaway by the stripe to take us into lap number seven. Here comes Josh Henry. That B00 on the inside. They're door-to-door down the back straightaway into turns three and four. Henry on the low side. He's going to pull the slide job up off of turn four. Is he going to be able to close the door? Nothing doing. Tim Bird right there, but now he finishes the job. Josh Henry moves into the lead in the B00. Tim Maupin now settles into second place. Marty Callaway third. Jensen Ford is fourth, and he's bringing Tim Maupin with him. But Maupin's got company as he's trying to hold on to a top five spot. Tim Bird in the 24, coming off of turn four. The top three pulling away. Marty Callaway and that number seven is now battling the number 83. Josh Henry in that B00 is running away with the lead as he comes off of turn four. Takes us into lap number 11. We've got a caution. Caution over in turn in between one and two. And that looks like possibly the 00 of Tyler Pearson. Josh Henry in the B00. We'll lead them around. Still under caution. Caution lights out. Green flag next time by. Josh Henry will lead the pack through as they tighten up over in three and four. It's Henry, Bird, and Callaway, your top three. And here they come, high off of turn four. Josh Henry, oh, what do we got going on? Had one slow up over in the turn over there. The number 55 almost created some havoc in turn one. Now he's got up high out of the groove. Gonna let the road. We got a caution. Caution, we got a spin over in turn two. And that's the number 97 again. Chris Coffey bringing out the caution. All right, folks, green flag next time by. Josh Henry in the B00 will lead the pack through as they tighten up over in three and four. Henry in the B00 with the lead. Tim Bird is in second. Marty Callaway third. Jensen Ford still riding in fourth place, and it looks like Tim Maupin is back up in the number five spot as we try to get a restart here on lap number 10. Josh Henry about four car lengths ahead of Bird. Bird just in front of Callaway. Callaway dipping on the inside, trying to take the lead. Nothing doing. Bird slides back in the number two spot. Here comes Callaway again as they race door to door off of turn number two. All the while, Josh Bird extending the lead as he puts real estate between him and Bird. Josh Henry with the lead in that B00. We're on lap number 12. Josh Henry, Tim Bird, Marty Callaway. Oh, and we've got a spin over in turn number four. That'll bring a caution out on lap number 13. That's the number 15 that has brought the caution out. Bryson Dennis in that bright orange machine. Track officials going out to check on him there, make sure he's okay. He did go to the inside retaining wall, but I don't think he smacked it too hard there. I believe that has rolled to the infield. He was involved in the big wreck there earlier. Tyler Smith with a lot of body damage. And they're tightening up over in three and four. Here they come. Josh Henry leads them off the turn. Right in that middle groove as they go by the flag stand. Henry with the lead. Tim Bird, Marty Callaway, Jensen Ford. And the number 11 of Josh Fields. Tim Maupin just outside the top five. He's on the hunt in that number two. But he is losing ground as the leader pulls way out front ahead of the next four in line. And then those four are pulling away from the rest of the pack. But here comes Tim Bird looking on the inside, trying to gain some ground off of four. As now Josh Henry moves way out front. Tim Bird now battling Marty Callaway, and another caution on the track. Caution on the track, a spin over in turn two. Right against the inside wall, spin over in turn two, and that's going to bring another caution out on lap number 16, if they count the lap. Green flag this time by. We're going to get them back to going green flag racing again. We're on lap number, looks like they did count it, lap number 16. And here comes Henry. Henry, Bird, Callaway. And it looks Jensen Ford is going to lose his spot as Josh, the number 11 of Fields, Josh Fields in the hunt. Now looking on the inside, moves in front, pulls the slide job coming off of turn number four. And here comes Jensen Ford on the high side, takes the spot back. And now they're trading paint. Tim Maupin getting in on the mix-up over there. And now it looks like Fields is going to slow up on the high side. The number 11, he's going to bring out a caution. Nope. They're still letting them roll. They're rolling green, and there they go. They throw the caution on lap number 17. And we've got the two number twos, Terry Poore and Tim Maupin, nose to tail. Poore is in fifth place. Terry Maupin is just outside the top five and sixth. Josh Henry way out front again as he commands the lead. Tim Bird trying to hold off Marty Callaway. Callaway on the inside and looking on the inside again in the turn. Callaway dipping hard down low in turn four. Tim Bird now sailing with it right there door to door as they go into one and two. Right now Tim Bird with the edge. He gets the bite off the high side, holds him off. Bird in the number two spot. Callaway is there. Jensen Ford is fourth. And it looks like Terry Poore right now holding on to the final top five position as Tim Maupin has slipped from sixth to seventh. Race leaders coming by the flag stand. Josh Henry taking us into lap number 21. Getting around lap traffic on the back straightaway. We might just finish this thing here in the next couple of laps.
Caution out, caution out. Up in turn one and two. Looks like Tim Maupin.
Tim Bird second, Marty Callaway third. Is this the way they're going to finish? Let's take a look and see. Going to be charging hard off the turn, and here they come. Boo Henry by the flag stand to take us into lap 23. Henry, Bird, and Callaway. Flag, flag, this time by, final lap. Henry leads them through into turn one and two. Tim Bird rides in second, Marty Callaway is third. Down the back straightaway for the final time into three and four. Checkered flag.
Come here, Billy Henry. Want to get a couple of words here with our race winner. Driving this B00. It's been a little while since you've been in victory lane. How's it feel tonight?
I feel really good. Like you say, we ain't been here since June, so it feels really good to win.
You had a good, strong car tonight. I mean, it just seemed like you come out of nowhere. You had Tim Bird and Callaway and some of these guys that were battling up front for a long time in this race, and then all of a sudden you come up out of the, you know, out of the middle part of that front pack, and you just pass everybody and you don't look back. Tell me about the car tonight.
We had a great car. Couldn't ask for no better. And my dad, you know, they made real good changes on it. That's my dad right there. But, you know, we had a great car. I can't thank enough for everybody else. Me, my dad, my wife, Driscoll, my mom, Creed, Brent Hisley, Haley, like I say, my wife, Fluffy, Travis, just anybody that ever helps me, I really do appreciate it. We had a great car. Like I said, we came from 10th. Came up through the field good. Last time I was here, started 16th, come to 6th, just run out of laps.
All right, good finish. Good finish tonight. It seemed like when you jumped out in the lead there was just no looking back. These guys couldn't catch you. You just, every time on a restart, you went three or four car lengths ahead of these guys.
Yeah, like I say, you know, up on the top, I believe my car was really good up there too, but I got down on the bottom and passed them pretty good, so I just stayed down there. I didn't want to mess up and get on the top.
All right, fantastic. Good first place finish. Y'all give a round of applause. Boo Henry! All right, finishing the number two spot, driver number 24, Tim Bird. Tim, congratulations. Boy, you thought she was going to win this thing. You was out in the front there for quite a bit of this race.
Yeah, Josh, she had an awesome car there. I believe I got my front end knocked out when Welchman run across my hood there. But, you know, that's racing. We'll come back next week and give them hell again.
She had a good race there. I mean, it was three or four times. I mean, Henry got up on you. Callaway got up on you. Good hard-fought race. You still had a good second-place finish. Tell me about the track.
It was a little different than last race here. It was hooked up in 3 and 4 and pretty slick in 1 and 2. I just missed the setup just a little bit.
Who'd you like to thank tonight, Tim?
I want to thank Mark Hammy there and Tommy and my father and Jensen, my wife, and the whole TBM crew.
All right, fantastic. Good second-place finish. Y'all give him a round of applause. Tim Bird at number 24. Driving this number 7, Marty's been a fixture here at the Volunteer Speedway for several years. Hard fought battle tonight. Good race though. Good third place finish here, Marty.
Well, I appreciate it. I have to thank Mike Bride for doing this for me, because I'd quit if it wasn't for that.
How was the track tonight, Marty?
It was in great shape. Done a good job at it.
Yeah, you had a good race. I mean, you worked your way up through the field, kind of battled it out there, hung in there with those top five, and finally got yourself up there for this third place finish. Tell me about this finish.
Well, I'm thankful for Master Build and Competition Racing, and I feel real great about this. Makes me want to go on.
Who'd you like to thank tonight, Marty?
Mike Bright.
That's it. That's all you got to thank. All right, we appreciate it. Y'all give a big round of applause here, driving at number 7, Marty Callaway.